Sitting in the stand of the sports arena, waiting for the show to begin. Red lights, green lights, strawberry wine. A good friend of mine follows the stars. Venus and Mars are all right tonight. Oh, man.
further bound per se. That time you told him that you're gonna be married soon. And gents, I thought the open and open place was on the move. Your father is born as a sergeant major. Oh, come and so dead and too hard to go in the war. Jakes, I love the major, won't you baby?
Thank you. Thanks a lot. How you doing? Are you feeling good?
Oh yes, oh yeah! Well, all right!
Listen, this is Denny Lane.
Here we go. This next song's a song you might know. It's called Spirits of Ancient Egypt.
Baby, and I love you. You can take a pound of love and put it in the stew. When you're finished doing that, I know what you wanna do. 'Cause you're my baby, and I love you. I'm your baby, you love me. I can drive a Cadillac across the Irish Sea. I've been out with that, I know I wanna be. 'Cause I'm your baby, you love me.
Oh!
you. Thank you very much. Well, we'll stick with the shuffle rhythm, I should say. The shuffle rhythm. This here is Jimmy McCulloch.
Yeah, do another one from the Venus and Mars album. This one is called Medicine Jar. Thanks a lot. We've got a change around here. Denny's going to play a bit of bass. We're going to do a piano tune. It goes back a few albums, but I'm sure you know it. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Cheers.
Thank you very much. Thanks a lot, folks. We'd like to play a tune now which we recorded in New Orleans, Louisiana. And this song is called Call Me Back Again.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
You're a grand bunch here tonight, I tell you that.
I tell you that for nothing.
Listen, before we go any further, have we got any English people in the audience?
Yeah.
Have we got any people from Canada? How about Americans? We'd like to do a tune now, which goes back into the mists of time. And if anyone feels like clapping along with this one. When it starts though, you know. Goes like this.
That was new.
Thank you.
I've seen that road before. Don't leave me standing here. Lead me to your door. The wild and windy night that the rain washed away. As left a pool of tears. Let me know the way. Many times I've been alone, and many times I cried. Anyway, you'll never know the many ways I tried. But still they leave me back.
Thank you. Listen, I'd like to hand you over now for a few words from my friend, Mrs. and better half, Linda.
Thank you very much. This next song is about a British secret agent, and it's full of foreign intrigue. Woohoo! It's called Live and Let Die.
When you were young and your heart was an open book, used to say, live and let live. But if this ever-changing world in which we live in makes you give in and cry, say, live and let die. Thank you.
This is where we have a little sit down now and play our acoustic guitars for a while. So take your socks off if you like.
Not if you're sitting down the front, don't. This is a wee drinking song from Band on the Run here. A grand old painter died last night. His painting's on the wall. Before he went, he had a say goodnight to us all. But drink to me, drink to my health. You know I can't drink anymore. But drink to me, drink to my health. You know I can't drink anymore. 3 o'clock in the morning.
Avec Giscard d'Estaing, Sylvain Vartan, Johnny Wismuller. Toujours l'amour, tonight for sure, hey baby.
They say that Richard Corey owns one half of this old town. With political connections, he spreads his wealth around. He was born in
The paper's printer's picture almost every place he goes. Richard Corey at the opera, Richard Corey at the shows, and the rumor of his parties and the orgies on his yacht. He really must be happy with everything he's got.
But I work in his factory, and I curse the life I'm living, curse my poverty. I wish that I could be Richard Corey. Yeah.
He really gave to the charities in town. He had the common touch, and they were thankful for his patronage, so they thanked him very much. The mind was filled with wonder when the evening headline read, Richard Corey went home last night and put a bullet through his head. But I love him
work in his factory. I guess the life I'm living, curse my poverty. I wish that I could be, wish that I could be,
wish that I could be Richard Corey. Or Paul Simon, whichever suits you the best. Thank you.
Thank you, Dennis. Does anyone know what a rhythm box is? Hands up. Okay. Listen, for anyone who doesn't know what a rhythm box is, it's this little thing you can get in a shop. You plug it in your wall, and you hit a button, and it sounds like that. Amazing what they can do these days, you know. Isn't it?
Thank you.
Muchas gracias. Okay, listen, we'd like to do a tune now which is what is known in the business as a slight toe tapper. You know them, you know. So listen, if anyone feels like tapping the toes, do it to this one. It's going back a bit, this, but if you're over 12, you're all right.
I've just seen your face, I can't forget the time or place we first met. She's just a girl for me. I want all the world to see we've met. La 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 la. Had it been another day, I might have looked the other way, and I'd have never been aware. But as soon as I'll dream of her tonight. La 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 la. All in this time for, let's keep going. Be back again. All in this I'm born. Let's keep going. Be back again.
Take it, boy.
Gone, be back again. I've been alone the likes of this. I've been alone and I am missing and kept out of sight. But other girls were never quite like this. La 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 la. Morning, yes, I am born. Let's keep going. Be back again. Morning, yes, I am born. Let's keep going.
Thank you.
That's awesome.
I'd like to change over to my other piano. As Winifred Atwell once said.
Blackbirds singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life. You were only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbirds singing in the dead of night. Take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. Blackbird fly into the light of the dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night. Take these broken wings and learn to fly. All your life, you are only waiting for this moment to arise. Blackbird fly, blackbird fly into the light of a dark black night. Blackbird singing in the dead of night.
take these sunken eyes and learn to see all your life. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free. You were only waiting for this moment to be free.
Tom, thanks a lot.
This one will take you back a bit, if you remember it. See how you go.
Yesterday, all my troubles seemed so far away. Now it looks as though they're here to stay. Oh, I believe in yesterday. Suddenly, I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why?
We'd like to dedicate this next tune we're going to play to Fred Astaire. It goes like this.
You gave me the answer to love eternity. I love you and you seem to like.
Seemed like
This next song is a bit of a rocker. In fact, it's a lot of a rocker. And it's about three comic book strip cartoon characters. Here they come. Come on, lads, get down here. This song is called Magneto and Titanium Man. I'd like to do a flash from the past. Whoever knows it in the, out there. We've already said goodbye. But since you gotta go, so long, long, long.
That was for all the over 12s.
Okay. Well, we're still on the subject of loving and leaving. This one's for the lovers amongst you.
And when I go away, I know my heart can stay with my love. It's understood, it's in the hands of my love. Something there with my love. It's understood. It's everywhere with my love. And my love does it good.
Thank you very much for the Aintree Iron. Okay, listen, for anybody who's who'd like to sort of move around a bit and a bit of exercise, shake your bum. Here is a song to shake thy bum too.
Oh,
say. Our love is fine. I don't know, but I say love is fine. Oh, oh. Soldier boy, kiss this girl. Leave behind the tragic world. But he won't mind. We will find a way to go no matter what the man says. Love is fine for all we know, all we know, number one. That's what the man said. You just do what the man said. He said.
Okay, thanks a lot. We're going to do a few songs now which are off our LP, which is called At the Speed of Sound.
Yes, all right.
And here we go.
Now.
Sister Susie, Father John, Martin Luther, Phil and Don, yeah, yeah, Uncle Ernie, Auntie June, Papa the Dora.
Okay, this one is it's called Time to Hide.
Cause if you don't, I'm gonna say from the Apache tribe where I come from, baby.
Denny Lane, yo!
The tune we're going to play now is, no, it's not that one. And it is called Lily Love Songs.
Thank you.
what's wrong with that? Well, what's wrong with that? Whoa!
Thank you.
All right. You probably noticed these fellas up the back here have been helping us on horns all evening.
Well,
I'd like to introduce them to you, okay? Starting over on your left, we have a fellow who comes from Louisiana, a little place called Thibodaux near New Orleans. And that's Thaddeus Richard on sax.
All right!
Give him a real big cheer, he loves to hear it. Okay, and then coming next this way, also on saxophone, we have a fella who comes from the port of Liverpool. Great sax player, that's Howie Casey. Okay. And then on trumpet, coming one more this way, we have a fella who comes from Dallas, Texas, that's Steve Howard. Slow Steve. And then last but not least, a fellow here has been with us for a little while now, on trombone from Macon, Georgia, Tony Dorsey. All right, listen, and as it is the last night of the tour, I want to really thank them. They know it, but I want you to thank them for playing with us.
All right!
The biggest cheer you can give, come on.
Yeah!
They're gonna help us play a tune called Letting Go Man. Goes like this. Thank you.
Hey!
Great, thanks a lot.
And we're coming towards the end of our show now. So listen, anything you got left that you want to do,
you better do.
All right.
Inside these four walls, sent inside forever, never seeing no one nice again like you, mama, you.
Did you?
Thank you.
Tell you what, do you fancy a little bit of rock and roll?
You got it. Thank you. you to listen to me. I said that your heart said I'd say it again. Why so pretty sorry gonna be? This liar, cheater, you're not cheap. Say believer, I'm relieved. Action beater, in the sun. And I come in with a Tommy gun. Listen to me. I say they try this and I say it again. That's a pretty silly company. Hey, so cheater, talk that cheap. Say believer, homie. Action beater, in the sun. And I'm coming with another Tommy gun.
See you next time, Seattle, Canada, America. I love you.
And thank you for coming on top of that.
See you next time.